Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our Battle Brothers here. Kind of doing some early recording before I need to, but I'm still going to record about 3 episodes. I have some stuff going on this weekend, things like that. Want to hang out and relax, so we're definitely going to get into some stuff here. So, were we going to do this one? No. That's right, we unlocked our first noble contracts. Drive off brigands? Okay, I could do that. There is a wild man here. We have 6,000 gold. I think we worry about better things unless we see like an Oathtaker or something like that. We're not gonna have any legendary items, so obviously. We might sit back and kind of heal a little bit. Especially with this. If you didn't know, the heals actually happen midday. Let's see what we have Roman over here. Ooh, a brigand leader's over here. There is a marksman. That's right, we can't move first turn. It's just a regular raider. I'm gonna see if you're gonna come at me. Ooh. Okay. I'm gonna wait on that. Nice hit. What a hit. Let's go. And that off goes his head there. I don't know what the point in that was, but all right. I'm gonna wait there. I'm gonna wait there as well. All right, so we get this. In full. So what did we get? A closed mail cough. It's a 190 footman armor. A good flail. Okay. Good 190 at least. There we go. All right, let's go do this. So marksman, let's do it during the night. Okay, now we can move up. That wasn't the smartest thing. Ooh, that was a very smart thing to do, actually. Let's wait on these. Ooh, that could hurt. Okay. That might hurt. I'm gonna wait there. Same thing there. Okay. I have to save our wild man there. He's going for it hard. So is he? That's a risky move there. This one. Ooh, that guy. Okay. Like I said, a little bit of a risky move. Nice hit. Ow. Mass route, let's go. Do you have quick hands? No. Ow. Come on. Oh, come on, hit him. He's gone. I can't catch him up. Okay. Ooh, okay. Okay. What is he? He's a day teller? Okay. He rolls decent in everything. He might be a decent brother. An arming sword. Get our wild man Colossus. This is going to be our guy with a, well, This is our extra guy like him. Might take adrenaline here. Not great to his attack rolls. That's a good four there. Okay, so let's come back up here. No tools here. There's no tools here. Green skins. I think we can do this. Where's this? Oh, it's way up there. Okay. It's up over here. For now. It's up here. We need to get more food. We need to get more tools, things like that, so. Barbs. Come here, Mr. Barb. Ow. Ow. Lots of death that could have been avoided. I mean, he's a back row guy, so at the end of the day, lowered hit points doesn't hurt him. But it's not ideal by any means. Go Pathfinder. Him. We gotta recover here. Barbarian Reavers. I don't want to deal with that. 100%. Okay. I bought those a bad price, probably. Would absolutely love this. A pike would be good. A two-handed axe. A great sword would be good. But no legendary. I think that's more so what I'm looking for right now is legendary. Oh, I need to buy food. I done screwed that up. Help the lady out. Okay, now we're good on provisions. Ooh, good reveal there. Orc Young. Cause we can deal with Orc Young. We can't move the first turn. That puts us at a massive disadvantage against these guys. Okay, that actually helps us. Ow. I thought we'd kill it. You don't have quick hands. Ow! Damn it. Volker was cut down. That hurt. Killing frenzy would be great. That kind of sucks. So that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Thank you all for joining me. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Later.